So this is the Pool of Creation part two. This is the souls actually being formed and being experienced in the first movement and first leap out of the pool and into the first human form. Pool of Creation. Part two.